17, and Sal has invited us out to his ranch to review some pistachio trees where the multifix is being used. And he had another pistachio grower recently at the field and was making comments on the size and the trunk and how much fruit is already being produced at year 3. Sal, tell me what you and the other individual discussed.
We're happy that this guy, you know, was interested in come and see my trees over here. And I think what got his attention is because one day I was eating in the country club, and then I show, hey, I got some pistachios, and my pistachios that are 3 years old, barely gonna be 3 years old. And I show her pictures that are, they're blooming, and we're gonna have some products, and you know, we're gonna have some pistachios too. And then, you know, the guy, you know, got his attention, say, I wanna go to your place, you know, next Saturday. And we came this Saturday over here, and this, we start calling about, you know, the place. You know, it's your place, mm-hmm. for the multifix. Mm-hmm. He's interested in getting some multifix for his trees too. He is a board of pistachios, American pistachio growers. He was amazed about, you know, how thick the trees was in year number 3. Well, I recommend everyone at least to try it. You know, if they got one or two fields, try in one of those fields to see, you know, if they think they might work. Do an older trees and do, you know, half of the crop, you know, that do that with multifix. That way, you know, if it will produce more or not. But we're very happy, you know, just to have the person come over here and be interested in my farms. And I'm a new farmer, you know, compared to these guys that have been all their life doing that. I'm basically, you know, 3 years, 4 years, you know, doing the farming, and I'm very happy with the recitals with the multifix.
So this lifetime farmer is impressed with trees grown by someone that's a new farmer.
Yes.
That's pretty interesting.
Yes.
And I think that will help out quite a bit. I think you really enjoy the results of the multifix.
I'm going to continue using it. I know it is not in the, you know, inexpensive side, but it will pay it off. It will pay off whatever you invest, you know, to put it in your trees. They're gonna say thank you, and they're gonna produce more next year or the years to come. I means if you have a healthy trees, it means in these trees, you know, in the last 3 years, I never have any sickness in these trees, any, you know. And the guy asked me if I've been applying anything, you know, pesticides, fungicides, or anything like that, and no. Not even one time. The only thing I've been doing is fertilizers and multifix.
That's a pretty good cost savings to not mm-hmm. have to do the pesticide application.
Well, and you're going to see your trees, they're healthy. That's just another one.
Mm-hmm. Well, did this board member make comment on the color of the leaves? They
looked very green. That's another particular thing that he talked about. When he can see, you know, the tree that is... Well, right now, you know, but in the morning time was even darker. But, you know, he said, you know, the kind of oily, nice, that's what he likes about these trees. And he was very impressed, you know, because, you know, to tell me that he wants to meet you is because he see over here in the trees, you know, all the nice, you know, leaves and everything.
Going to put multifix on the trees in what method this year?
Foliar this year. Whatever we're gonna apply to it, we're gonna put some foliar, and the foliar that we're gonna apply multifix to, and then also we're gonna apply it, you know, in the irrigation system too, the drip system.
So you're going for the roots and mm-hmm. Application on yes. foliar. Mm-hmm. I'm seeing a pretty consistent field throughout, and these were pruned, but just the size and the volume of foliage on the trees is looking pretty good for 3-year-old trees. The whole
yeah,
field.
And all of them, and all of them is around between 2.5-3 inches trunk. And a year number 3, we're producing some pistachios.
The amazing thing is the fruit cycling in mm-hmm. year 3, and there's fruit coming on
right well. There. we got probably around 80% of the trees with some pistachios already, you know, that do the germination. At least 80%. We got here, and we got over here too. And then you can see, you know the root, the teeth over here that are so strong. Means, and he came over here and he wanna talk to get some multi-fix. He was like, my gosh, you know how thick these trees are, and you're number three. And it's not just the soil that we have over here. It's the things that multi-fix is helping us a lot. You know, whoever put multi-fix, they're gonna be very happy.